one 2-bar loop. Nice. Let's see if we can do it.